The map can prove useful when exploring the world, and is populated by acquiring map fragments. We can use markers to customize the map, such as setting reminders for the location of crafting materials or dangerous enemies. Beacons can also be placed to help with orientation. Beacons placed on the map appear in the world. We'll prepare for combat with some item crafting, using materials found in the world.